Hi, you guys.
Right,
I am making a Mardi Gras wreath, so I'm bringing y'all along with me. How's everybody been doing out there? Let's see, this light is that light is bright. See if you can get it like so. If I turn it on an angle like this,
a little nervous, anxious.
It might help. What y'all think? All right, so I'm gonna put this on here. That's what I'm going to do, people.
Cutaneous horn. There's something weird going on. Oh, that's
to meet
to. I might change my plan.
Mardi Gras wreath.
All right, so you make sure we're not hurting you.
A real good friend of mine. Real good, good friend of mine. So, that is what I'm going to do. Because I think my days are about to really get busy. Yep, they're about to get busy, y'all. I don't know if it's a sinus. I don't know exactly what it is.
I mean, it looks like pilar cyst contents underneath.
But my damn head is killing me.
Things can mimic that, so I'm just going to try to take all that off.
I took the pressure pill. I took that. It's the worst feeling ever. A headache. Ugh. Or sinus.
Nothing nice. Sorry, a little tightness
Nothing
there.
Nothing nice, yo.
I am happy to tell you that it looks like we pulled together your skin very nicely there. Okay, you want to see your little friend here?
I do.
You do. It's like almost like a mitten.
It's crazy.
So that's, even if it were the skin cancer or
I really don't need the this is just extra because it's not really necessary.
That metal top of that tray.
Because
listen to this. So I'm gonna send that piece in.
I can easily
and I'm
take
some of
that
skin too.
And bend it so. Going to be beautiful. When I complete it, it's going to be gorgeous. Yep, very, very beautiful. So beautiful. And whenever I'm doing this, I love to have a positive attitude. Because it's all about the energy that goes into it. That's what it's about. If you make it with a good positive attitude, it comes out just that much more beautiful. It really do, y'all. Y'all gonna see, it's gonna be gorgeous. And I know she's going to love it. My friend's going to love it.
It's kind of exciting.
She's going to love it, baby.
Oh, but it's cute.
Okay, I got to get some slack in it.
Josh has an epidermoid cyst, but this cyst is a little different because the wall of the cyst seems thicker.
Not too tight, y'all. Not too tight, y'all. Just enough.
Okay, ready for a nice squeeze?
Just
ready?
Enough.
Any places?
It's being isolated.
Oh, it's warm. Like warm grits.
Yeah.
See it?
That is nasty looking. That's what a grit looks like today, you know?
So I'm gonna pull it out.
Cheesy grits.
Lots of cheese.
Now, because you've had a cyst that has been in the area of a skull, scar,
bear with me.
There's more of a chance it could recur, I think, for you than like another standard person, because it's scar tissue, and if there's a little bit of cyst,
I believe
you
y'all.
That
things are about to happen in my life. That's
going to
require
much
more humbleness. Going
to
require less entertainment of foolishness. You know. Of course, a lot of all of that comes with when you're growing.
But.
Guess what,
y'all? You're just relying on the blood supply.
Okay, so we're going to have such.
If you have nicotine, it can minimize the blood flow better, so it makes it decreases the survival. It becomes like a necrotic tissue, dead tissue.
What?
And patients come back and they
I hope y'all can. I don't know if y'all going to hang in there long enough for, just to see the finished product of this. It's going to be beautiful. Yeah. Really is. Really is, people.
Really,
all right,
yes. We got,
okay,
the, this, we got this foam all primed. It's kind of hard, it's hard, it's filled with fluid. So hopefully that's not a stitch that's going to pop out of
it. I'm a little worried about the needles and the scalpel.
I want some slack in it because
my spine.
All right, let's see what's going on here.
Worst fear is somebody sneezes and scalpel goes in my spine and out there.
All right, so we right here. Be right here with it
so
right now.
So maybe it's a little off of your spinal cord. You know, I don't like the idea of going straight down towards your spinal cord. So
and I'm gonna play with
Antonio
all of that once I get
right
it all together.
Back, right
and right here, right now.
You know, all your
I got a lot of different things I gotta organize on here.
All right.
Beautiful. It's gonna be beautiful. Trust me, it's gonna be beautiful.
I'm too weak.
I got to get where it is.
Dang it.
And I have two that I have to make right now. So, all right, we're gonna see where we're gonna put this beautiful piece. All right.
Antonio's glaucoma is not being cooperative. It is certainly giving me a little fight. It is fighting back.
Okay.
It's like, oh my God, I gotta pants afterwards. It's really hard for me to predict whether something's gonna pop out
before
or not. And his certainly has stuck
his
little
claw
in his back.
Position everything.
He's
I just
trying to stay home to make
sort
sure
of kind of like place it on it just to see where I'm going with it, okay?
All right, he's not gonna come out one.
All right, so. I just got it sitting there, y'all.
Got, like,
let me get.
Feet. He's got like hands and feet here.
I gotta get all of the goodies.
Sorry, lovely noise.
All of the goodies. Where's my bag?
Got a definite chicken cutlet here.
Where's the big bag of?
Oh, damn! Look at it.
Big bag of. Kevin, I'm doing
something. It is grumpy. It is stubborn.
Y'all can remember those masks I had made for, I showed y'all on one of my other videos. Got a lot of different little ornaments that I'm going to be placing on it. You know, different little stuff that comes right from either Walmart or the dollar store. Doesn't matter. I'm trying to get y'all out of that light. So, it's just different little pieces I'm going to be placing on it. You know what I mean? And it's going to be beautiful. Yes, it is. I'm going to put this little clip right here. I'm just seeing where all I'm gonna place, where I'm gonna place different things, y'all.
I have a new patient coming today.
I got like the little leaves and stuff, you know, the little clip-on leaves. Different stuff.